What's going on, guys? Jeff Feenstra back in action with another YouTube video. Smash that like, comment down below, and subscribe. So today, I'm with the one and the only, Say Stella. So, this is my friend, Michelle. So today, we don't really know exactly what we're doing, but we do know that there's going to be some vlogging, there's going to be some skate clips, and potentially...
We could die on a back road. We don't know. That's the fun of it.
Yes, yes. So... right now, we're kind of just like venturing off, seeing where the day goes. So yeah, without a doubt, guys, here's the video. A little bit of a different video. A lot of you guys have suggested vlogging. So yeah, man, here's the video. Hopefully you guys enjoy it and stay tuned.
So update, Michelle done fucked up. I don't know where we are.
So we're just going down a back road here.
We were looking for this abandoned place I've been to twice. And I just can't seem to find it. Now here I am on the middle of this like weird dirt road, and I don't know where we're going. But it's pretty. That's what matters.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, man. Should I pull another 5-point? Civilization! We should honk. We should wave. We should move over so he doesn't hit us.
Oh, shit.
Should we go faster? Let's go faster. When all else fails, drive faster. I'll agree with the police.
On the bright side, guys, on either side, left, then you get the right, and then you get the sky. Very beautiful area here. I'm actually not sure where we are, but...
somewhere on line 12.
This whole vlogging thing is, it's actually kind of entertaining.
Especially because you're with me. Yeah, so, since he's not saying it, go check out my channel. You'll find out a lot of weird stuff like this all the time because I always travel and I always do stupid videos. Like, my sister and I climb into the same pants and same shirt and try to do an obstacle course. Like, who the fuck does that? So, if you want to see weird stuff like that, go check out my channel at S-A-Y-Y Stella. And that's me.
Hi! Yes, guys, I do apologize. My friend Michelle... like she just said, her channel is called Say Stella. She does, like she was saying, a lot of different stuff. So I'm super stoked on Michelle's channel. So go on over there, check her stuff out, and I'm sure you guys will have a good laugh at that.
I promise that on my channel, if we get lost, you won't know. I always cut that part out. Oh, look at this hill. I want to hit it fast. Yeah! Just don't tell the police because I just paid a speeding ticket. Go! I don't know where we are. This is stressful.
Got a house there.
Pretty house.
Got a house there.
There's a lot of nice houses up here.
Alright, guys, stay tuned for...
if we find where we're going, you'll know.
Stay tuned, guys. Now with no patience, I feel my buttons being pressed on. I feel my body trying to start some. I know I'm young, but I'm pissed off. Everyone to kick rocks, a couple rounds of the mezcal. I'm falling down and I'm holding it all by a thread now. No, I ain't perfect, never said I was perfect, and I'm putting it all on a prayer now. No, I ain't perfect, never said I was perfect. This ain't my finest hour, might see my flaws today.
we fall. They say we got no future at all. They wanna keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. We gonna rise till we fall. When we hit the bottom, nothing gonna stop us. Climb to the top and you know we could be the greatest ones who never made it. Yeah, I could be talking to you. They tryna hate, but we won't change anything at all. Oh, we gonna rise till we fall. They think we just dropped out, living at our mom's house. Parents must be so proud, they know it all. No, they don't speak our language.
All right, guys, really hope you guys enjoyed that video. Go check out Michelle's channel. Bit of vlogging today, a bit of skateboarding. Gonna finish off at my parents' place here. And yeah, guys, other than that, smash the like, comment down below, and subscribe. Really appreciate you guys checking out my channel, Michelle's channel. And yeah, stay tuned for the next video. Keep on smiling, guys. See you later.